that time again, y'all. How's everybody doing? Well, I'm still recovering here. I'll tell you, when something gets up inside of you, it's hard to get it out, ain't it? It's like having that. We ain't gonna go there tonight. Because we're going through some dream chasing tonight. So get all your folks, get them all ready. Because tonight, we're going to spread a little love, all right? Yeah. I got mine. How about you? Just getting real nice. That's all we're doing tonight with our soft music and our wine, right? Here we go. I'll tell y'all what. You gotta let your friends know when y'all up in here with us that I only have eyes for you. Ask them all to come on in here in this beautiful mood, this wonderful room. And kick on back and relax after a hard day's work, putting the kids to bed, and you know, kicking back with us. That's what we want to do tonight. How's all my friends tonight? Y'all coming on deck? I'll take a peek in a minute. I'll tell you, something got up in my throat. I've been trying to kick it so I can get smooth again, but you know, this voice is what I got left. So we're going to have to just roll the best we can now, aren't we? The show must go on. What they say? Let me play a little flute while y'all get ready. Get your folks here. Thank you. Tell you, the show still must go on, you know. And that was I Only Have Eyes For You, which is what I have for you guys tonight. And we're going to get it together tonight, because tonight we're going to be chasing some dreams, all right? What are we going to be doing? Chasing dreams, because we all dreaming about doing things, and hopefully some of them good, the good ones will come true, right? So let's check out a little bit of Resurface. Talk about Dream Chaser. Here we go, y'all. Come on. Chasing dreams.
I'm like a dreamer. It keeps coming back to me. I keep going back to her. We keep going round and round. Just like a dreamer, she keeps coming back to me. I keep going back to her. We keep going round and round. What kind of high I'm on? My feet way off the ground. It's all inside my mind. Don't take me not this time. Inside a cloud I ride. Please catch me for I fly. And now I can't say no. And don't want to let go. So high on your love. Oh, how did I get so high?
Dream chaser, looking for a soul to catch.
to her. We keep going round and round, just like a dreamer. She keeps coming back to me, I keep going back to her. We keep going round and round, I'm like a dreamer.
Is it
keeps
in my
coming
mind?
Back to me.
Am
I keep
crazy?
Going back to her.
Or am I too lazy to chase the dreams that I know I should be chasing?
Just like a dreamer.
She
keeps coming back to me.
With the mask on,
I keep going back to her.
I know
we
I
keep going round and round.
So I'm in my ass.
Oh yeah. We're chasing dreams tonight, y'all. And that is Dream Chaser. We're going to still talk about some chasing dreams, because How Do You Let Go of a Star by the Art of Soul. So let's check them out a little bit, because we're still chasing dreams, y'all. Here we go. V. Greer from Canada. Nice seeing you on board here.
I drown in blue tears, cause it's just your voice on the
radio. Shalom, Katrina. How you doing, girl?
Oh, yeah.
There's my girl, Jenny.
How do
you let go of a star, Jenny? How you doing tonight? Still not get smooth tonight, y'all. Shalom, Deborah. How are you? You know I got mine, Jenny. Yeah, need it tonight. How you like that harmony, Christina?
Somebody tell me how
do you let go
when all your
stars try to catch a star?
Me.
And that was How Do You Let Go of a Star, y'all. Yes. And that was The Art of Soul. Bringing it to you really nice. I'm going to stay right up on here because they still dream chasing. Called Future Boo. That's what you call a dream. Your future boo, huh? So let's check out. Who's your future boo out there? Somebody you looking at. Hoping that something might go down with it. So here we go. Art of Soul. Here we go.
What time is it? I'm about to miss my bus.
Hey, Glenn East, how you doing tonight?
Thanks for stopping, man.
Still trying to clear that stuff out of my chest.
Damn, get that right
there. Haven't seen you around a little bit. How you doing, Glenn East, tonight? You all right?
What's going on, man?
We still doing a thing up in here. Come on. Shalom, Atara. How you doing, girl?
On my way to the braid up shop, met the sister 18th at Newark one bus stop.
She was, how you doing tonight, princess? I see you are here on deck,
shining like a heavenly sign.
Spit a little sugar in her ear, cause there won't much time. Stops passing by, about to lose my mind.
Claudio, what's good out there? Good to see you back with the smoothness. All
right.
Yeah, we chasing dreams, y'all. Future boo.
Love, you don't know me from a can of pain.
That's right.
So first, let me school you on the things I ain't.
I'm not a thug, no, no drugs, no, not a crook, but I could. Girl, I think I'm falling like Alicia Keys' book.
I love that harmony, y'all.
Digits. Hit me if you're with it.
Dig some spoken word, listen to some birds.
That's when she gave me her number.
How you doing tonight, girl? Blowing them kisses back at you.
Maybe in a movie I can cook soul food. Candy yams, collard greens, macaroni, cheese.
Girl, I'll rub your back and plot your horoscope. Then I'll wash your hair and even iron your clothes. We can cruise to the blues, go half on a roam.
Cream, or just fall asleep.
Meeting you today was like a revelation. Took my mind and body through a transformation. Inhalation, elevation, intoxication, exaltation.
Boy, you're shining brighter than the constellation.
I see a new beginning.
Oh, 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 oh.
Though we never met before, I
I'm doing a little dreaming tonight, y'all. But y'all got some dreams. Yeah, future boo. We got to dream about that, right? That's what I need. I need me a future boo. All right, y'all. Here we go. And that was the Art of Soul. We're going to keep on dreaming here tonight. This is People Make the World Go Round. This is a different version of it, so y'all check this out. How you doing, Dwayne?
Trash man didn't get the trash today.
I see you out there.
Why? Because he wants more pay.
How you doing, Patricia? Yeah. How's everything?
Buses on strike, wanna raise the fare so they can help pollute the air. Yeah. But that's what makes the world go round, the up and down, the carousel. Changing people, they go round, go underground, young man. 'Cause people make the world go round and round.
Y'all, you all remember this melody? Yeah.
Big men smoking in the easy chairs, smoking on fat cigars without a care.
Where my old school at?
Oh, no,
y'all out there tonight?
Just don't care. But that's what makes the world go round, the up and down, the carousel.
Well now, Shalom, Melissa,
go
how you doing tonight?
Young man. 'Cause people make the world go round. Round and round, round.
Thank you so much, Candy.
People make the world go round. Round and round, round and round.
Some of y'all might remember this a little bit, because on my CD, Holy Sounds of Service, we did the same thing, but I mean, you said Jesus makes the world go round. But on Merlot Mondays, I want to bring you the beginning of the song, The People. Hope y'all enjoy it. Hey, Jackie, how are you tonight? It's been
That's
a minute,
what
huh?
Makes the world go round.
Zacchaeus. Shalom. Here we go.
Round and round, round and round.
Round and round, yo. Chasing dreams tonight, y'all.
People make the world round and round and round. People make the world. Big shots smoking in the easy chair. People make the world. Smoking all that cigar.
So good, Zacchaeus.
People make the world. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you, Candy. Yeah, I'm glad to see y'all still up in here with me. I tell you, I've been feeling, you know, fine, but it's just that whatever's going up inside of my chest, it's been leaving a lot of phlegm up in there, so I haven't been talking or singing the same. My next show is until August the 4th, so I got about a week and a half to get my act together, right? So I better get it on out of here. We talk in Miami next week. I mean, on the 4th of August, y'all. So until then, you know, I'm just going to just hopefully get it all out of here. But for now, we got some music to play for y'all. We're going to do some more dreaming. This is Dance Your Heartbreak Away. This is by Resurface. Hope y'all digging this one. My man, John Fever. Shout out to you, my brother.
Yeah.
Got a little problem? We're going to just dance that heartbreak right away, y'all. Keeping it smooth. The Prince DJ, Late Night Show. Glad to see y'all here. Come on in.
It's Fever.
What's good, Sam Sam? Fever got a little MJ vibe on this one, huh? Come on, y'all. Let's dance those heartbreaks away, y'all. Little Merlot won't hurt either. As you keep it moderate. That's right. Man, Todd, how you doing out there? Is it Bakersfield, right? Excuse me. How you been, Todd? You know, V. Greer, I've been doing that, you know, lemon and honey and garlic and cayenne. It's loosening up. But it ain't left yet. I can still get up and run, but the phlegm ain't going nowhere. But thanks for the suggestion. Tonight is water and Merlot for me. Just gonna have a good time and sleep it off tonight. How y'all liking this piece by Resurface? Dance Your Heartbreak Away. This is from the CD, Where Have You Been? iTunes, all your normal download sites, you can pick it up, cdbaby.com. And that's Resurface. The album is called Where Have You Been? And that was Dance Your Heartbreak Away. We're going to move it on into What Happens in the Dark Comes Out in the Light. Because, you know, we're still dreaming in them darks, thinking we're getting away with something, but it's going to come on out. So let's keep dreaming, y'all. This is by Durkee. Beautiful song. Check it out.
Mm-hmm.
tell y'all what, the weather was high today. We went up to about 106. We was all hiding from it, the heat. Come on.
Reminiscing, clues I was missing. More arguments, more than we get.
All right, Bez Man.
Now, my God, you creeped into my heart. Put all my trust in you. Ooh, yeah. Late night Texas, who's leaving messages on your phone at 5 o'clock in the morning?
Got my glass of water over here, Melissa. Trying to keep it in. Plus, it's so hot out there, we need to keep a lot of water.
I'm really not trying to hear what it is you have to say.
It's nice to have the ladies out there trying to take good care of me. Thanks so much, y'all.
How wrong did you think you could hide?
That's right.
What you do in the dark, it always comes out in the light. Time for you to fess up, admit that you messed up.
What's going on out there, Sean?
It's the only way, cause now I'm taking back my heart. Shouldn't have tried to be so smart. What you do in the dark always comes out.
What you do in the dark?
Profiling, Instagram styling, acting like you're single.
My man said Instagram style.
Come get your clothes. This pool is getting old, and I'm doing housekeeping. Girl, your bags are gonna be to the left. Don't get it twisted, girl. I think you missed it. A love of a lifetime, cause you couldn't resist it. The calls, the text, then whatever
comes
came
next.
I can't trust you as far as I can see you. So don't waste your time lying. I'm really not trying to hear what it is you have to say. You tell so many lies, thought you could hide. But what you do in the dark always
I think it's
down in
Neil.
The light.
How you doing, Neil?
So baby, won't
hope
you
I got your name right.
Shouldn't have tried to be so smart. What you do in the dark, it always comes out in the light.
Nice little sexy horn back there. Come on.
So don't waste your time lying. I'm really not trying to hear what it is you have to say. You tell so many lies, you thought you could hide. What you do in the dark always come out in the light. So baby, won't you fess up, admit that you messed up. Keeping it 100 is the only way. Cause now I'm taking back my heart, trying to be so smart. Baby, what you do in the dark always comes out in the light.
Oh yeah, we're gonna keep it smooth like that. Comes what goes on in that dark, it's gonna come out in the light one day. Y'all know about that. We can't get away with it all the time, because sometimes, you know, you think you're getting away from it, and then we're trying to reach you on that phone, and we keep calling and calling, and you just don't answer, do you? So Answer Your Phone by Too Loose. Let's see what happens.
Damn. Where is she?
Where she at? Come on. Talk to me, y'all.
I've been trying to call her for weeks. Damn, girl. I just don't know. Check it out.
It's been a while since my eyes have seen your face. And memories, they run right through me. You said you had to go, but you could not let me know why you were up and leaving me. I know when you don't care, but I know there's a
What's good, Ramona?
Let's give it one more try.
Answer that phone, girl. Shalom, Saladania. All right. Good seeing you here tonight. Got the Dr. Martin. What's good, Martin?
But I don't understand.
Hope everything is feeling good with you. After passing of your good friend. We're right here with you, though. Keeping our prayers all around you.
How can you turn your feelings off and on? And all I know is that I feel you in my heart. Ooh, yeah. Pick up your time.
I know you've been through this, Martin.
Girl, just
pick up the phone, huh? Come on.
Not tonight.
You're chasing dreams tonight, Martin.
Answer your phone. All I wanna do is talk to you. You're not trying to give me the time of day. That's all right.
I wanna talk to you.
Yo, I know I did you wrong. No, I'm ready to make up for all that. You know what I'm saying?
Your phone.
Come on, man. Just pick up the phone.
I wanna talk to you.
And I'm not trying to hear all that other stuff.
Just
trying to diss me. Not answering your phone. Not answering the machine. Crazy, man.
Oh, baby, make it right. Oh, baby, please tonight.
What's good, Billy? I'ma try to get you. Took long enough. I played the playlist is already up and running. Let's see what's happening.
We're
chasing dreams tonight, Billy. Too loose, y'all. Answer your phone. I'm going to try this one tonight. Facebook's been acting strange with me when I play certain songs, but I got to play this one tonight because this is that dream that the brothers know all about. And I'm going to let Howard Hewitt do it this time. This is Till Tomorrow. It's a composition by Marvin Gaye. And it's a beautiful, beautiful number. So I want y'all to just feel this and let it roll all around you. Check it out, y'all.
You were my wife, my life, my hopes and dreams. For you to understand what this means, I shall explain. I stood all the jealousy and all the bitching too. Yes, I forget it all. Once in bed with you. Oh, darling.
time. You set my soul on fire. My one desire was to love you.
Beautiful number by Howard Hewitt. Till tomorrow. Isn't it beautiful, Candy? It's one of my favorite Marvin Gaye numbers. And I think Howard Hewitt did a beautiful job redoing it.
All that's left to do is to set it free and go on with our lives. Through it all,
what do you think about that, Savvy?
Understand it was just to keep you satisfied.
Ladoria, I know you're down with Howard Hewitt. Jane Patricia. I tell you, that was Howard Hewitt. I just love that. So we're going to ease it back a little bit. This is called Ageless. We're dreaming about sometimes, you know, older man has a younger
Everybody
girl.
Thinks I'm crazy.
So that's what they say about it. This is called Ageless.
Crazy to believe that I could find someone like you. Everybody thinks I'm silly. Really, it just might be silly to believe that someone like you could love me. I can see the judgment in their eyes.
They think it's scandalous.
The questions running through their minds.
They don't understand us.
They think that we should not be together. But I'm holding on to you forever.
Our love is ageless, ageless, like poems on pages. Ageless, ageless, like Picasso's paintings. Ageless, ageless, ageless. Older or younger, it's just a number. What we have is ageless.
about your money.
Ooh, some say it's because you're young, but they fail to realize that our hearts beat as one.
When I look into the future, I just see you and I.
We're just like old soulmates trapped in
is a duet by Preach and Zamira, Ageless. What we have is ageless. You know, this music sometimes is ageless. You know, it's nice when music can just outlive you. Okay, Jenny. the girls is taking care of me tonight. I'll tell you what, because we're going to do the best we can tonight, though, Jenny. All right? Because right now it's all about the music. Okay. And Billy Press, I did find this number for you, so I'm going to play you right now. This is Billy Press. He's going all the way back down to South America, y'all. This is a girl from Ipanema. This is Billy Press, y'all. Actually, it's not playing, Billy. I just snatched you out of the air. And it's not playing, so... we might have to come back to you, Billy. I don't see it here. No. It says it's there, but it's not. Don't know what quite happened in the process, so I'm going to keep it moving. And we have a song that we did actually with a young lady named Lydia, and she's from out of Houston. And we did a song called Closer Than Friends with her. Closer Than Friends, you know, back in the Surface days. This is a version that we did a duet with Lydia. Check it out, y'all.
Yeah.
Mm.
That's right.
I'm gonna try those lozenges tomorrow, Jenny. How you doing tonight, Eleanor? Jenny, I ain't laughing. I'm gonna try it. For now, check this out. What? Here we go. Melissa. Ooh. Oh yeah, and that was Closer Than Friends. We did that with Lydia. She's out in Houston. We're going to keep it up with a little resurface now with You Got What I Want and You Got What I Need. Who's got what I want? And who's got, more important, what I need? Come on. We dreaming tonight, y'all. Can I dream a little bit? Looking for who got what I need. Resurface. Where Have You Been album. Check it out. You guys got some dreams tonight to share. As long as they clean. We don't want to hear them dirty ones. Come on. Good down. See what that flute did? First time you sold me that flute 100 years ago. We still doing it down. How you doing, man? Good evening, Eleanor. Try to bring it to you. We dreaming a little tonight. I got you, Jenny. Got you. Oh no, that'll be last on the list. I got you. If you can hang, you're gonna hear it. I'll tell you what, you got the most interesting name out here. Oh no. So long, girl. Y'all can get up a little bit on this one. Stay smooth. Loving having you here, Eleanor. Giving up those good vibes. John Fever, y'all, kicking it with us. Find this on the Where Have You Been CD resurface. Come on.
You got what I want.
It's not hard to find. CD Baby, iTunes.
You got what I need. You got what I want.
Yeah, you got what I need. Mm. And that was Resurfaced, y'all. Loving that piece. Now, this time I'm going to take y'all all the way back to 1991. We did many of the TV shows back in the day, Surface. And we did one particular one that I found in the crates, and I said, let me bring this one out. It's a TV show that we did with Joan Rivers' show, who's long gone, but I saw this one. I said, let me play this. This is a version of the live version of Surface doing the first time on the Joan Rivers' show. Y'all can check it out.
It is definitely a moment to remember, performing their hit First Time, which is number one this week on the Billboard chart. Will you please welcome Surface?
That's my man David Townsend there.
No, I won't forget the
time. And Bernard Jackson. With the band.
Can't you tell from the look on my
There goes my cousin. Hey, Geraldine. Remember this one? Joan Rivers Show, y'all. What's good, Dan?
Into my eyes, wipe the tears away. The first time when we fell in love. Although some time has passed, I still remember just like it was yesterday. But time is moving fast. The love I have for you, time won't ever change. I'll always feel the same now until the end. Memories we share will live forever. Deep inside my heart, I know I'll never.
Do you remember?
The first time we fell in love, in love.
When the surface entered your hearts.
Into my eyes, wipe the tears away. Oh,
we're still out here.
The first time
doing our thing, y'all.
When we fell in love.
Hey, all right, y'all. You know, the cool thing about that is I'm listening to my man David Townsend with us. As some of y'all know, that he passed away, so it is definitely a memory seeing it all over again. On TV. It's actually a video that you can't see the video.
This is the first group I've understood the lyrics in a long time. The lyrics are so romantic.
Thank you, Joe.
We're a family group. And,
yeah.
We like the whole family to like the song, you know.
Oh, it's just beautiful. Do people really say people like hear this and they make up and good things happen from this music?
We've been surprisingly that in some radio stations we would be on and people would call up and say, you know, me and my girlfriend was fighting and then when we heard the song, we stopped fighting. I'm like, wow. Yeah. Then other people said that, you know, when they were delivering their baby, this is the happy baby. That was the first top 40 smashers, only you can make me happy. And they says, this is the baby, we delivered it in the delivery room with the song playing. And so we've been fortunate like that our songs can affect people in a positive way like that. Well, we're lucky.
It's so, how long have you three been together?
Since what, 84, guys?
Yeah, 84, about 4 years.
And how long is successfully, really successfully?
Since 87, 87.
My man.
Because actually, we started, as soon as we got together, I was in like 17, 18 groups before I met up with my partners. But what happened was in 84, we started signing different songs as writers to different major artists like New Edition, Sister Sledge, Gwen Guthrie, Isaac Hayes, and just it snowballed at 84, but we signed in 1986, and since 87, we've been successful at Surface.
Well, I just think you're wonderful, and I hope you stay together for a long time. It's just wonderful. Thank you.
Thanks
so
for having
much.
Us.
And that was Surface. Back in, I guess that was 1991, yeah, because that's when that song went number one, right? So since then, we've got something new now. This is Resurface, Say I Do. Check it, y'all. Glad to have y'all on revisiting some memories. We're dreaming tonight, y'all. This is Resurface, and we will be in Miami on August the 4th with Chico. Grown folks show. Come on, Say I Do.
Sometimes I'm caught up in a world of my own.
it seems like nothing's really turning me on. It's because I'm working hard, baby, for you. Girl, I'm so into you. Sometimes I work my fingers down to the bone.
I'm with you, Jerry.
And I know it's
Geraldine. Like we're taking you to the past, Dan.
I want to give you everything, everything my heart could bring. Is that enough to hear you say, I do anything you ask for, anything you ask for?
What's good, Larry? You're so sweet, Eleanor. Thanks, Jetty.
Sometimes I work my fingers down to the bone.
I know you remember that.
Making a happy home. So don't you ever think that you'll be alone.
Ricky Senior. That's good.
Everything my heart could
be. Say I do. Resurface. Y'all can say that. It's not every day you find someone that makes you feel just special. And when you do, say I do. Resurface. Still doing it. Let me hear you say I do. And that's Resurface, y'all. Once again, on the Where Have You Been CD. Still giving it to you. 2018. From all the way back. Where we say we came from in that other video? This is real. We're going to rock it with a little Durky. This is real, y'all. Still hanging in there with Surface.
Rainfall.
August the 4th, we'll be down in, I guess it's between Miami and Fort Lauderdale with Chico, grown folks music. Come on.
You had me from the start when I met you and you said hello. Your angel eyes pierced my heart straight to my soul. You took the air.
My man Abiel, how you doing? I don't know if you missed that. Live on Joan Rivers' piece.
You and I talk for hours on the phone.
We're dreaming tonight.
Long night long, sharing our dreams, keeping it real, saying what we really mean. Hanging out the phone, who's gonna be
sending out the love to you? Deacon Abby, yeah.
So
that's right.
Feeling like we're 17, yeah.
All praises.
Rainfall, rainfall, so
What's good, Charles? How you doing out there?
Running and laughing, trying to catch me in the rains of Spain. Enjoying
what's
ourselves
good, Joe?
While we dance.
Shalom, shalom.
Italy was like a dream in a movie scene. Making love round the world, baby, you and me. Popping champagne is like a holiday when I'm with you. So in love, turning my player's heart, said I.
I hear that, Eleanor.
Was the best thing that I've ever done. And I'm so glad that I know that you are.
I hear you, Jenny.
It's a miracle.
You know it.
If I recall, in my heart, don't know how good it'll make me feel. I'm so glad that this is real.
Shalom Hashayar. What is it?
Come over
Hashayar.
And let me whisper in your ear. Just come over here, baby. I wanna whisper something that I know that I wanna hear.
Little Merlot in moderation, y'all. This is real, y'all. The Prince David Late Night Show is real, okay? Is real. Anyway, that was Durky, y'all. I guess it's time for me to do a little flute right now. This is something new, something Durky sent me, so I'm going to just jam to it tonight. Let's check it out. It's called, what is this thing called? Love me not. Love me, you love me, you love me not. You love me, you love me not. We dreaming tonight, y'all. Come on. Here we go. A little funky thing.
Thank you. so crazy.
This has got to stop.
Got my heart in it, got my head spinning. Just let the man around. You love me,
then you let me know.
It's driving me
this
crazy.
Has got to stop.
Can't let you come back through that revolving door.
Love me not. Durky sent me that over so I can jam with it a little bit. And now we're going to do a little bit more resurface. And we're talking about the woman is worth more than diamonds and pearls, y'all. This is resurface. We're dreaming tonight, y'all. Some of these dreams we like to come true. Diamonds and pearls. More precious than rubies. That's what it says in Proverbs. Let's check it out, y'all.
She's a precious jewel. She's always there for you. And she chose you to be the one. Treat her like the brightest star. Make sure she always shines. Cause if you don't, the girl's gonna be mine.
If it was up to me, this is what I'd do.
Bring down two stars from the sky. Place them in her eyes. Yeah.
Keep a smile on her face. Any hurt, I'll erase.
Oh, this is what I'd do if it was me.
When you find that one that's special, treat her like she's precious.
More precious than diamonds and pearls.
Oh. Never stop telling her just how much you love her.
And there's no other. She's the only one who's in my world.
How you doing out there, Gloria?
Let her love dry out. Shower her with your love. Cause if you
what's good, Michael?
She's gonna be mine.
If it was up to me, this is what
yeah.
I do.
Bring down two stars from the sky. Place them in the rise, yeah.
Keep a smile on her face. Any hurt, I'll
erase. I hear you, princess. Thank you, Melissa.
Just how much you love.
And there's no other. She's the only one who's in my world.
When you find
thanks, Charles. Hey, keep them sunglasses on, y'all. Claudio.
My world.
Wow, we got Brazil in the house tonight. Claudio from Brazil. Shalom. That is Diamonds and Pearls. Resurface, y'all. Bringing it to you on that Resurface album. That's way back from Where Have You Been? Where have you been, y'all? I'm going to tell you something. Sometimes when a woman's heart is broken, nothing can change it. Flowers don't help. Getting on your knees don't help. I'll tell you something about when a woman gets scorned. She don't want to let it go, does she? So let's see what happens when a woman's heart is broken. So much, Eleanor. So here's appreciate you. You ain't gotta go home, but you can't stay. I don't know what that means, Claudio, but I dig it. Forget it.